The man involved in a Saturday morning crash in Bruceville Eddy has died. State troopers say that 33-year-old James Strahan from Lorena was struck by a Toyota on I-35 going northbound when he was trying to cross while walking. The driver was not injured, though, and is now not facing any charges.